Hello everyone, my name is Psychorse and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. If you remember in the last episode, we left off trying to find... Hold on, give me 1 second. Alright, we left off trying to find the seven dwarves because they thought that, Jin here was a diamond thief when he was just really looking for Terra. Alright, so without further ado, I suggest we let you go. So, if I remember right, one of them is right over here, it may be dropped. Alright, I guess I'll draw on this team. Oh, I guess we're both over here. Gotcha! There we go.
I'm warning you. Keep your paws off my diamonds. I'll be watching.
Alright, there's one. Might as well be a shield if you get it. Darn. I'm versed. Yeah, this should be it. There we go.
My hay fever. I gotta hold on. Hold on. Careful.
I guess he was sleeping.
Good morning already.
Right, let's see what we got in his chest. Payback rate. Okay, so yes. In this game, you can't find commands within chests. I don't quite understand how that works, but it does. So, we can't equip it right now because we are not in a, in a combat area, so we can't access the enemy. It's over. Alright, no, so this one is docked. We haven't met any Mara. Terra. We know if a stranger was around. Alright, so you can see that there is a board there. In that card, I think that's faster. It's over. What I like to do is... if I can find him here soon. Shot lock and just do as much damage as possible. Here's Bashful. Oh no, that's Happy. This one here is Bashful. I can't remember all the dwarfs. Don't blame me.
There
we go. Here he is.
on. I'm telling you, I'm no thief.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
All right. So, I guess we shall continue on.
Yeah!
Get the experience where we can. Something tells me I'm gonna need it.
See ya!
Yes, you came, and I guess that's a good way. Right. So that's just telling us about the collectibles this game, being stickers. Also, you can set items like potions, ethers, and panaceas, which get rid of all ill effects. So if I'm poisoned, I can just pop one of those, and I'll be cured. And also, anytime you mess with your menu, your command menu, it will be on a cooldown, so you won't be able to use all of your abilities at once. Okay, so... Nope, sorry.
Huh. This must be where those little men live.
What I was trying to say before I was really interrupted, was any time that you walk into a new area or a different area with your command menu, your command style, it will deactivate it. So you can't really walk into a new area and expect to wreck everything without having to work for it first. And I'll save real quick. Just turned off the save. Didn't save. Oh, there's another chest over there. Didn't realize. Poison. This is for the fair maiden on the ground. That sounds really weird considering she's only like 14 or 15 in the movie.
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Okay, so this is the whole reason why I saved, was I have a hard time with this normally. You have to run through here, it's a gauntlet, and pretty much make sure Snow White doesn't take too much damage. And if she does, you have to start all over again. So, things like arrow here is going to be a real... It's really going to be a strength in this area. Let's not get too far away from it. As you see, when I press square, it does stop an attack. And it gives me a chance to counterattack the enemy. I hope I can make it through this. I really don't want to do this game. There we go. Alright, we're almost done. I think I have one more, two more waves of energy. And there we go. That was a lot easier than I made it out to be. Or, that's a... I think... Is that what I was trying to say? I don't know.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
If you hear a bull rattling in the background, that is just my cat playing with his food. So I do apologize.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh no, he's not a thief. He rescued me.
Mustn't be more.
I love Dulce's expression there in the background. Princess.
Just go on and get!
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
Alright. So... Now, I'm going to save because this is actually going to be pretty hard for me. The first boss for Ventus, I feel, I'll be honest, it's a good boss. I do enjoy it. It's just really difficult sometimes. All right.
Back off!
Give me 1 second, guys. I do apologize for that. Also, best boss music in any Kingdom Hearts game. I don't care what anybody says, this is the best music.
Gotcha!
Alright, so here we have the true boss. His thing is like he loves to deal AoE damage. He will cause the fruits that are on his branches to fly off, causing explosions, or create these poison spots. Oh, yep, okay. There's one deck. Definitely gonna be harder. I've never really had a good, good strategy for this guy. I just kind of hope and improvise. You're gonna see a lot of that through this entire series. There's no real strategy for this, it's just a lot of improvisation. There's two. Alright, so I guess jumping is not a good way to do it. Okay, so instead of hitting continue, if you hit retry, oh wait, nope, what am I doing? Oops. I thought I was hitting continue the entire time. Nope, I sure was not.
Yeah.
Oh, I walked right into that explosion. Okay, so if you hit continue instead of retry, you'll be put back before you fought him, and it will save whatever items were in your inventory or in your command deck before you fought the boss.
Back off!
Okay, so that this isn't majority of the episode, I'm going to pause it right here, and I'll come back after I've grinded up and saved a little bit of money to buy potions and other items, so I'll be back in a little bit. Alright, real quick guys, I do want to show something. So a good way to grind in this game, especially with Ventus, is over here in this chest. I completely forgot about it. I don't think in all the times I've played this game I even realized that there's a chest up here. But in this chest, there is the spell, Mini. What it does is that it will shrink all the enemies around you in a certain radius. Small. Yeah, I'll show you.
Come on!
And you can do is just squish him. Now I never really use it past the first area. So as far as the effectiveness of it, I don't really know past this area, so I think I'll use it for a good chunk of the game though. Alright. And we will be back to the boss in 3. Alright, welcome back. We are now at the boss. I did a little bit of grinding. I'm now at the level 4, which I hope is good enough. So I do want to try this. Okay, that's what I thought. It doesn't work on the boss. Yep. Oh, yep. That's definitely a different game now. Oh, I also did put on a payback rate in case anybody was yelling at me in the comments. I did get it put on. I honestly forgot I even picked it up. Oh no, no, no. After a certain point, the boss will go into a different phase, and its power will be increased, I think. I just got knocked out! And he'll do special moves like that. I also forgot we have Link, the D-Link. Use our companion movesets. Thunder. Freeze. And there we go. Finally. Deck capacity increased, so we'll be able to use a bigger deck, and we learned a new command style, being Firestorm.
Terra! Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Huh? Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?
We forged a D-Link with Snow White. And we got a new Keyblade. We'll get new Keyblades and D-Links every time we complete a Disney World. and there's a few, I think, a few keyblades I think that we will unlock. I can't quite remember if those are in this game or not. But with that, we have completed the Dwarf Woodlands, the first world in Vince's story. So, I think this is a good place to stop. And, you know, I think I'm feeling a little better about the series now. You know, the first two episodes were kind of iffy, but I hope everyone enjoyed this episode. And, as always, I hope you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in another one. See ya.